The developer behind the £25 million redevelopment of Edinburgh's Prince's Street Gardens has left the role due to a row over privatisation of the public space. The Edinburgh Evening News reported Norman Springford has left his job as head of the Quaich Project, 5 years after unveiling his vision for the 19th century park. Mr. Springford, the former owner of Edinburgh Playhouse and founder of Apex Hotels, said repeated questions over his involvement in the project had led to his departure. He said claims the project would commercialise or privatise the park had become a distraction, and that leaving would give it the best chance of being realised. Although severing direct links with the project, Mr. Springford is still prepared to donate £5 million to the cause, which was his original offer to help the city overhaul the park. Concern has been growing among heritage and community groups about the scale of changes planned in the park. They could include a corporate hospitality complex, visitor centre, and a 5,000-capacity events amphitheatre. Criticism escalated last week when it emerged there were plans for a secret debenture scheme to help raise nearly £20 million for a project which does not have planning permission. Mr. Springford, who was awarded an OBE for services to Scottish tourism 2 years ago, said, "Since we started this project, there has been an underlying perception that our intentions are either commercial or to privatise the gardens. This is, of course, completely untrue. In particular, my motivations have been questioned. I believe this has become a distraction to the project's ambitions, which are honourable and would ultimately benefit all of Edinburgh. For these reasons, I've decided to take a step back to allow someone else to lead the project and to give it the best chance of being realised. I urge critics of the project to pause for thought to consider the continued deterioration of infrastructure in the gardens, including the lack of facilities, poor usability for community groups, and the significant issues with disabled access. What will happen if the project doesn't go ahead? The gardens will deteriorate further. Public money will have to be found to maintain them, stretching budgets and services that are already under intense pressure. The historic Prince's Street Gardens were created between the 1770s and 1820s and are the most popular parks in the city." Council Culture Chief Donald Wilson said, "I'd like to thank Norman Springford for his generous contribution and commitment. We look forward to working with the new chair to make sure everyone can access and enjoy this wonderful asset for generations to come." For more on this story, visit the news article link.